Hill Prince. And they're off. That's a good start for Writing on the Wall, and so too for Japan's Spark Kendall. So Writing on the Ball to be the early leader. Spark Kendall backs off and runs in second now, and Prussian is third on the outside. Then farther back, it's Dinehocracy up in the fifth position, and Spark Kendall has lost a couple spots there. And in the meantime, Prussian's going on to take the lead. So DeSormo has moved early on Prussian. They are now the leader by a length, 6 furlongs out. Writing on the Wall now runs along in second. Moral Compass moves to third. Dinehocracy fourth on the outside. Spark Kendall is fifth toward the rail. They're followed by Hatta Fort and Geoponte. 5 furlongs out now. And the quarter mile went in 23 3/5 seconds. The leader is Prussian. Prussian now sailing along in an uncontested lead into that far turn. Now they're just a half mile from the finish line after a half and 47 1. Prussian continues to coast, uncontested. Moral Compass second on the outside. On the far out, down toward the inside, it's Writing on the Wall. And then on the outside, it's Hatta Fort now, who begins to advance, and Hatta Fort looms on the outside as the field turns for home. Prussian to catch. Moral Compass now, up to his throat latch. Writing on the Wall down toward the rail. Hatta Fort, Geoponte uncorking a powerful rally on the far outside. Here's Geoponte. Prussian trying to fight him off. Moral Compass in tight between those two. And down to the line, Geoponte will prevail. Geoponte and Garrett Gomez come storming off the pace to win it by 2 lengths over Prussian and Moral Compass.
They're in line. And they're off to the 11th running of the Virginia Derby. Your round old man Buck and Court Vision came out together with Baltimore Bob is going to bound out to a narrow lead. Baltimore Bob just in front now from old man Buck. And on the outside is Geoponte getting position right off of a crawl of a pace that develops. Court Vision is fourth in between. Your round fifth from the inside gate. Sailor's Cap, the Colonial Turf Cup winner, is about 6 lengths off the lead, as one beaten at this point. That is Southwest, along Shadow Trails, that field. Into the first turn on the sweeping Secretariat Turf Course here at Colonial. Old Man Buck just off the inside, now going to go on from Baltimore Bob. Your round is right there in the bunch field. Court Vision is fourth in between horses. Just a walk of a pace going. Geoponte gliding in the clear on the outside. Geoponte is fifth, almost fourth in the black cap on the outside. Southwest and Sailor's Cap is last of them all. And now on the outside, Baltimore Bob is re-engaging Old Man Buck for the lead. Baltimore Bob looking for this long shot upset in the Virginia Derby, leading Old Man Buck just by a head. In the meantime, Court Vision, Geoponte's there on the outside, followed by Your Round Southwest, Sailor's Cap. Now going to try to begin that run on the far outside, just 5 from the front, into the far turn. Old Man Buck and Robbie Alvarado, Baltimore Bob and Horacio Caramanos, Geoponte and Garrett Gomez now trying to ask a run on the outside and sprint on home from here. Court Vision travels in fourth. Sailor's Cap, Your Round Southwest, field is bunch. Long shot, Baltimore Bob takes him for home, but Geoponte is set down for the drive, and Sailor's Cap out there, and now the two favorites going to square off. Court Vision is angling in between horses too. Court Vision's quickening up on the inside. Court Vision and Kent DeSormo, they're reaching. So is Geoponte. It's showdown time in the Virginia Derby. It's Court Vision, Geoponte on the outside. Geoponte outgaming Court Vision. Geoponte and Court Vision in a photo finish. Garrett Gomez and Geoponte and Court Vision on the inside. Sailor's Cap followed by Your Round in Southwest. And next is all.
Set now for the Frank Corvo mile. They go. Hewitt's broke away well. Ventura's taken a stronghold from the inside gate. Dixie Chatter is right up there as well, and so is Wise River. On the outside of those two, we have Global Hunter. Stream outside comes Victory Peak, but Crux taken back towards the rear with Geoponte inside of that. Mr. Napatandi second last, and Artiste Royal is last, 10 lengths off the lead. Run to the three-quarter pole, and Hewitt's ensuring a decent pace, leads it by a length. Wise River's right there, second. Dixie Chatter scrapes the paint in third, and Global Hunter's fourth. Now here's Ventura, taken back into the fifth spot, is now six off that leader. Two back to Victory Pete, Mr. Napatandi. Gio Ponti is a good 10 off the lead, but Crux is back second last, and Artiste Royal is the trailer. They run to the half-mile pole now in the Frank Hill row. Along the inside we have Hewitt. Wise River is keeping the pressure on second. Those two clear, three and a half. Dixie Chatter's alone in third. Then we come back to Global Hunter. Ventura is now seven lengths off the leaders. Behind that, Victory Pete, Mr. Napatandi. Gio Ponti now has eight to make up. The Crux second last, and Artiste Royal at the back. Coming to the top of the lane, and here's Dixie Chatter with a big run in the white cap now. Global Hunter coming looking for the lead. Hewitt's Ventura. Chura with a white face on the outside. Mr. Napatandi's into the winning shot too. Then Gio Ponti holds it down. Dixie Chatter tackled by Ventura on the outside. And Ventura now strikes the front. Global Hunter, Gio Ponti's running off late. Ventura, Dixie Chatter, Global Hunter, Gio Ponti. Ventura, Gio Ponti. Napier at the line. I wanted to know. Ventura second, then Dixie Chatter.
In the gate, and they're off. And it is Optimer who's striking out for the early lead. Optimer's the early on Cowboy Kel. On the far outside, Zambezi Sun. And they're followed by Loro, who's fourth as the field moves into the clubhouse turn. Then farther back, it's Cosmonauta's come away fifth toward the inside. Marshside is sixth, and Senior is seventh. Court Vision is eighth as his stablemate acts as a rabbit up front. Court Vision now about 12 lengths from his front-running stablemate. Alongside him, it's Interpretation. And at the back of the pack are 10-year-old Better Talk Now, followed by, on the outside, by Wesley, and down on the inside by Gio Ponti. Gio Ponti's last of all. Down the back stretch, first quarter, 24 and one-fifth seconds. Optimer, Cowboy Cal running with him now. Optimer and Cowboy Cal, and they're sharing the leads. Zambezi Sun in between them. Very keen is he, running along in third. Cosmonaut is fourth on the outside. Down toward the rail, it's Loro running in fifth, and a break of four. Back to Marside, then a break of another six. Back to Wesley, Court Vision. Down on the inside is Senior. The field moving for the far turn, a half mile from home. Three quarters in one, 12 and three. Cowboy Cal is the leader. Cowboy Cal in front. Cosmonaut is pressing. Zambezi Sun is third. Marshside, like a shot up on the outside. Now fourth. Loro is running in fifth. Wesley in down toward the inside. Here comes Court Vision now. Optimer is dropped back. Now the field, turning for home. Cowboy Cal and Cosmonaut head-to-head for the lead at the top of the stretch. Cosmonaut on the outside and Cowboy Cal toward the rail. Marshside trying to reel them in. Court Vision is coming. Gio Ponti was last on the backstretch, and he's coming with a wild finish on the outside. Marshside and Gio Ponti. And Gio Ponti, a last to first winner of the Manhattan Handicap. Marshside finished second. Better Talk Now was third. And Court Vision was fourth. They're in the gate. And they're off in the Man of War. And the first to show on the inside is Musketeer. Quiana with some early speed, and so too Marshside. And midships up close and at hand as they move by us for the first time. So Musketeer will be the leader. Marshside right there in between horses. Midships three wide as they make that long run into the first turn. Now midships up for a short lead now. Musketeer second and Marshside on the outside races third. Quijano hugs the rail in fourth. Gio Ponti will be caught three or four wide going into the turn. He is fifth in the early stages here, followed by Dancing Forever. At the back of the pack are Chichon, Grand Couturier, and Interpretation. A dawdling early pace here has been established, 25 and 1 for the opening quarter mile. Vying for the lead, long shot Musketeer along with midships. Musketeer nearly, midships races second now. Just outside the marsh side, races third, and Quijano in hand and behind the lead is fourth. Dancing Forever in Gio Ponti, only three lengths from the lead now, and they went that half mile in 48 and 4/5 seconds. Make that 49 and 4/5 seconds. So they continue down the backstretch in a fairly deliberate manner here. Musketeer and midships continue to share the lead. Marsh side right up on that pace. He's third. Quijano, fourth on the inside, dancing forever. Fifth, Chichon and Gioponti. Two lengths back, interpretation of the long shot. Grand Couturier is 10 lengths from the leader. And the leader is long shot Musketeer. Midships now gets a gentle reminder at the half-mile pole, and they round the far turn now. They run three quarters in 13 and 2. It's Musketeer narrowly. Midships right alongside. Marshside just outside the lead, still running in third. Marshside now put to a drive as they approach the top of the stretch. Quijano's had a beautiful trip so far. He's just in behind the lead. Gioponti swings wide for the stretch drive, and Grand Couturier is following him, dancing forever in behind horses. Chichon is coming up the fence. Musketeer, the leader, a tenuous lead it is. Here comes Gioponti charging on the outside. Chichon comes up the rail. Quijano's in between horses now, and they're coming down to the finish, and Gioponti comes away with the lead. Gioponti, the winner, over a star-studded field to win the Man of War by two. Long shot Musketeer set the pace. He held for second. Quijano and Chichon.
And they're off in the Arlington Million, and there goes Precious Passion. Precious Passion heads out to the lead for Elvis Trujillo. Gloria DiCampio is right there, and Einstein comes up the fence. Mr. Sidney settled along in fourth position early on. Cima de Triumph, Gioponti, Stotsfold, and just as well as drop back to last. The speed of Precious Passion at this point, a solo act in the million. The opening quarter, 23 and 4. Precious Passion leads them early and leads them to the first turn. Precious Passion has gone several lengths clear of Gloria DiCampio, running second by a length and a half. Einstein is third under Julian Leperoux. Mr. Sidney fourth. Ramon Dominguez and the favorite Gioponti has partnered with Cima de Triumph. They're in the back half of the million field. A couple more to Stotsfold and Adam Kirby, and just as well trails. Racing on to the backstretch. Four furlongs for Precious Passion, 48 and 2. Precious Passion maintains a lengthy lead from Gloria DiCampio. Mr. Sidney is third, Einstein fourth. Cima de Triumph together with Gioponti, then Stotsfold, and just as well. There's been no twist in the plot in the million in the shadow of the half-mile pole. Precious Passion by 3.5 lengths. Gloria DiCampo, Mr. Sidney right there third. Einstein is outside of Gioponti. They're both 6 lengths off of Precious Passion, who ran 3 quarters in 1:14 and 1 around the far turn. Precious Passion by a length and a half. Mr. Sidney is coming to tackle. Through the inside, Gloria DiCampo is under a ride. Einstein right there. Gioponti is close, just as well as covered up. Stotsfold, Cima de Triumph is spanned wide. They've turned the corner in the million, and Gioponti has swept in front. Precious Passion is under pressure. Stotsfold is staying on the far outside just as well. Rallies now from out of last. Einstein is fourth. They're coming inside the final 16th. Here is Gioponti just as well as charging hard. Stotsfold is third. Gioponti adds the million to his grade one collection. Gioponti has won it from...
Breeders' Cup Classic to the roar of the Santa Anita crowd. Regal Ransom bounced away quickly. Zenyatta is dead last. Zenyatta's dead last early. It's Regal Ransom going on. Gioponti, Einstein is right there. Colonel John in the white colors. Summerbird has the red cap in the vanguard too. Rip Van Winkle is on the outside and twice over racing right behind them. They tightly grouped and not in a big hurry out on the lead. Then it's Awesome Gem. Gioponti's back fourth last. Been followed then by Richard's Kid. Then comes Mind That Bird, and Zenyatta is dead last. Zenyatta last, got to be giving them about 10, 11 length start. They grabbed the three-quarter pole now in the Classic, and it's Regal Ransom just setting a sensible pace, not in a big hurry out here. Rip Van Winkle now goes up second, and Colonel John scrapes the paint in third. Einstein's right there too. Girolamo, white cap, far side. Here's Kent DeSormo and Summerbird. They six at the rail, just 5 off the leader. Then it comes twice over, Awesome Gem, and Gioponti's giving them 7 length start. Then it's Richard's Kid. Now here's Zenyatta. Zenyatta is still a good 10, 11 off the leaders. And then it's 4 back to Mind That Bird. A half mile to go now in the Classic, and still the leader is Regal Ransom, a length and a half. Rip Van Winkle being sent along after him, then Colonel John. On the far side, Girolamo. Einstein is right there. Summer Bird at the rail. Twice Over is next. Then Awesome Gem. Gio Ponti's behind that. Then Richard's Kid. And now here's Zenyatta. And let's see. Zenyatta has a lot of ground to make up. Zenyatta, if she wins this, she'll be a super horse. She's starting to pick them off, though. Zenyatta going to hook to the outside. Meanwhile, it's Colonel John. Summer Bird in the red cap. And Zenyatta's come to the outside. Zenyatta coming flying on the grandstand side. Gio Ponti on the inside. Summer Bird is right there. This is unbelievable. Zenyatta, what a performance. One we'll never forget. Looked impossible. What a dramatic performance. One of the most sensational ever. Zenyatta wins the Breeders' Cup Classic.
And they're off in the Chadwell Turf Mile, acting zippy. They get Stormy from the inside. Courageous Cat comes out running in third. And then Enriched Up on the outside is fourth. Gio Ponti and Society's chairman to complete the field. Long Shot, acting zippy, moves up and has the lead at the entry to the first turn. Acting Zippy gets over to the rail, leads it by a length. Enriched goes second on the outside, a half length. Gets Stormy, third down toward the inside by a length. Courageous Cat now flanks that one from fourth to the outside. Then a gap of 2.5 lengths back to Gio Ponti, and Society's chairman is at the back. The opening quarter in 24 1/5 seconds. Acting Zippy is the leader up the back stretch, only by a half length. Enriched starts to draw alongside from that second spot. Gets Stormy, third toward the inside, a length and a half off the lead, joined there by Courageous Cat toward the outside. Break of four more lengths to an unhurried Gio Ponti at the midpoint of the back stretch, and Society's chairman is the trailer. The first half mile on the board in 47 4/5 seconds. Acting Zippy is the leader a half length, and once again Enriched draws alongside, and there goes Enriched to take the lead by a neck. Acting Zippy second a length, gets Stormy between horses, looks for more room third. Courageous Cat fourth on his outside, gets Stormy, and Courageous Cat coming after Acting Zippy, who's still there, and also Enriched. Gio Ponti fifth off the turn, Society's chairman is last. Here's Courageous Cat up to challenge Enriched for the lead. Acting Zippy backs up. Gio Ponti, Society's chairman, coming on the grandstand side. Society's chairman, Gio Ponti, hitting their best stride together. Final 16th, Gio Ponti to the lead. Society's chairman is second. The champion, Gio Ponti, to take the Shadwell Turf Mile for Ramon Dominguez. Courageous Cat was third, and Get Stormy finished fourth in 1 minute 35 seconds.
Proviso to come to the outside gate, and they'll all be set. Proviso goes in, all set now for the TVG Mile. And away they go to another perfect start. Kolakova not quick into stride, though. She's dropping in mid-pack. Fastest into stride here is Sydney's Candy, and Sydney's Candy all alone out here on the lead. Get Stormy's racing along second. Beethoven kicks through at the rail. The Usual QT is pulling very hard. The Usual QT wants to go on now. He's pulled his way up to be a joint second. Now here's Goldakova, caught a little wide in the turn. The white cap has given them five length start. Just in front of that, Delegator, who's going up closer. Court Vision has the white blinkers down at the rail. They are followed by Paco Boy, who's back fourth last, gives them seven length start. Proviso's at the back of the leading group, and then we come back to Gio Ponti. Gio Ponti's 10 lengths off the leaders, and another four back to Society's chairman. They run towards the half mile pole now, and Sydney's Candy's ensured a good pace. Sydney's Candy by a length to Get Stormy. Beethoven's tucked in at the rail in third. On the outside of that, Frankie Dettori and Delegator are fourth. Then the Usual QT is losing ground. Now here's Goldakova back six, and let's see. Goldakova has seven to make up. Goldakova's going to have to kick it in. They turn for home, and Sydney's Candy still strong on the lead. And Sydney's Candy gets a tap on the shoulder, goes on for home. Now Goldakova's unwinding her run in the center of the track. Goldakova's let loose. She's flying. Sydney's Candy, the Usual QT's in there as well. But Goldakova's catching with each and every stride. Are we to see history this afternoon? Here's Paco Boy late.
Has thought her to be this year. Heard Freddie Head say, better than last year. Well, you be the judge. Watch this turn of foot. Flying by Sydney's Candy.
ドバイワールドカップ、それでは吉本康さん実況マイクを託しましょう。それではお願いします。
日本を代表する3頭には届いているはず。日本からの願い、ドバイワールドカップ日本馬初制覇なるか。さあスタートしました、トランセンド、ビクトアルスピサ、そしてブエナビスタの3頭です。好スタートを切ったのはまずトランセンドが行くか。トランセンドが行きました、先頭に立ちます。そして2番手にはやはり強豪ケープブランコ、その後8番のジターノエルダンド、内から2番のモントレッソが3番手4番手になりました。さあ注目、日本のあと2頭でありますが、ブエナビスタがおしまいから2頭目、そしてビクトアルピサ最高峰でまず第1コーナーをカーブしてきました。さあトランセンドが世界の強豪13頭を引き連れて自分のスタイルに持ち込みました。逃げます。2番手にはケープブランコ、アイルランドダービー馬がつけて、ジターノ・フェルナンドが3番手、内から2番のモントロッソ4番手になります。あとは3番のプリンスビショップ UAE が続いて、その後ろにジオポンティ、これもアメリカの強豪、そしてポエッツボイス、デッドオーリーが乗ります。これが現在中段のやや外目になりました。その後方からリチャード・キッド、あるいはトゥワイスオーバーと続きました。下がった位置には7番のムシール、そして14番ゴ、
いや本当に泣きたいぐらい嬉しいですね。
もうあえて言いましょう、僕らのミルコが泣いてました、
は
い、
ね、
右腕には黒い帯がついてましたね、
はい、トランセンドに、ね、騎乗した藤田騎手の、ね、白いズボンにも、ね、黒い模様がついてましたけれども、
私たち、うん、みんなの気持ちが今ドバイの地で、
ね、はい、
つながりました。
They're at the post and they're off in the Shadwell Mile. Sydney's Candy comes out for the lead. There's Get Stormy from the outside, who comes away second. Wise Dan is third as they head down toward the first turn. And defending champion Gio Ponti settles in the fourth position between horses just outside of Taja Weed, who's against the rail in the fifth position for a ground-saving trip. Dance and Dance comes next, then Zoffany up on the outside. And late-running Society's Chairman is the early trailer. And Sydney's Candy has an uncontested two-length lead off the first turn. Opening quarter went in 23 and 3/5 seconds. Get Stormy goes second by a length and a half. Wise Dan is third, placed outward from the rail. Gio Ponti, fourth down toward the inside, a length and a half in front of Taja Weed, who's joined there by Dance and Dance. Zoffany next to last, just to the outside of Society's Chairman, who is last against the rail and running eight lengths from the front. The first half mile went in 47 seconds. Sydney's Candy setting the tempo under Joel Rosario, leading Get Stormy by a length and a half, a gap of three now. Back to Wise Dan in third, and Gio Ponti, fourth down toward the inside, still four lengths off the lead, midway on the far turn. Dance and Dance, Taja Weed, Society's Chairman, and Zoffany, the three-year-old, is last. A quarter mile to come. Sydney's Candy chased by Get Stormy. A length between the top two. Wise Dan third. Gio Ponti still fourth toward the inside. Dance and Dance tries to get untracked in fifth. Final furlong. Here's Get Stormy to challenge Sydney's Candy. Gio Ponti behind that pair. Then Wise Dan. Final 16th of the Shadwell Turf Mile. Gio Ponti, Wise Dan charging after Get Stormy. Gio Ponti from the outside. How about that? Gio Ponti will go back to the winner's circle today, capturing the Shadwell Turf Mile under Ramon Dominguez in 1 minute 34 seconds.